Let me know when you're ready.
It's on.
Yo, what's up? This is your man, JD. I'm downtown at the Metro Center. I happen to pass by. I know this cat by the name of Steve Long, who's been down here inspiring people with his music for years. But it's amazing that a lot of people pass him by, and they just give these funny faces. I see the women. I don't want to call them out, but I got to call them out because some of the sisters be walking past like, I ain't giving him no money. But guess what? Now I'm doing a live taping all over the world, you know what I'm saying, wireless. So y'all can see my man Steve Long. So when his CD come out, I won't hear nobody talking about, I saw him every day and I gave him a dollar. Don't do that. Don't get with the brother after he get on. Get with this brother now. So I'm going to ask him a couple of questions on, you know, live vibe. My cameraman is better known as Specs. Y'all can't see him, but he got a book out. And I'm going to tell you about that book. And I'm making an assumption about Mike Big and a couple of other things. But for right now, I'm going to interview my man Steve Long live downtown, 13th and G at the Metro Center. Ask him a couple of questions so y'all can know what's going on with my man. So, Steve, what inspired you to stand out here and do what you do for the people, man?
Actually, it's the energy of the people, man. Love music.
So, what are some of the things that you feel that's going on by you being out here, playing what you playing? Do you feel that you get a good feeling from the people, or is it that sometimes people are having bad days and you bring them good things? Tell me some of the experiences you done had out here.
I've been told a number of times that I make people's day. Sometimes I play early in the morning out in Shady Road, and people say, well, that's the first thing I want to hear. Come home to work, and get this ready for the day. Or sometimes when in the evening, people come home, coming from work.
That's right.
I say, yeah, I dig that, man. That's nice. That's what I'm getting when I'm working. But see, you know, most of the people are, of course, they're not even me.
Okay, but tell me this right here. What are some of the things that you see down here that normal people don't see? Because I know what it is like to be homeless, not experience it. And a lot of people don't know what it's like. But I've known you for a couple of years, and I've always wanted to do a story. And so every time I saw you, I say, brother, I'm going to do a story. And I didn't want you to think I never was going to do a story. But I finally came to you and said, I'm going to do something for you. Now, check this out. That way, pan that way a little bit. Back that way a little bit. A little bit more, brother. That way, the opposite way, brother. Right there, perfect. Tell me something, man. What are some of the songs that you play that you think that you put your own spin on that make people say, man, this dude is really going to be something?
So I do the Roots, Coming to Break You Off, people like that a lot. I do Akon's piece, Let Me Love You, I Want to Love You. Mm-hmm. And then I do a couple of original stuff, original songs that people kind of get behind.
Oprah. I'm doing this live so you can know that I'm really serious about this. This cat name is Steve Long, and I'm really going to put him on the map. If y'all be on YouTube, if y'all out there on the internet, this is a live taping so y'all can know what's going on. So this is what I'm about to do. I'm going to get my man Steve Long to play something live for y'all so y'all know who he is. So the next time you pass him by downtown and you all pretty walking, ain't trying to give a man a little something, that's your fault. Because soon you want to pay more money to see him. You're getting to see something live right now. But in a couple of months, you want to pay to see him. And that's a blessing. So, Steve, I want you to do something live for the people out there on the internet so they can know what's going on. It's a live taping. You're on live vibe. So, Steve, take it away, man. All
right. It's actually my single. Looks at me with I've known, oh, 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 from that I could reach her. Down here on the ground, oh, dressing with my freedom, seducing with my son, oh, oh, oh. In me, but I still can't live without her. No, am I to blame to see I've been lost in the dark? Oh. I can't seem to blow her mind. No, she knows how much I need her. She said my love and wasting time. Oh, she don't believe in me. But still can't live without her. No, am I to blame? See, oh, 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 oh,
Live Vibe. I got a guest on my show today, an undiscovered talent by the name of Steve Long, and I'm going to ask him about the single that he has out and coming out for y'all to get y'all hands on. So basically, I need to know how I'm going to get in touch with you, brother, and how can I get my hands on the single?
I got an email. My email is stevelongonguitar@gmail, G as in ball, gmail.com. Single, you can probably catch me out on the street with that to get that. I don't have it on the net right now, but I'm selling it wherever I play live. I just have the single.
What is your favorite? What inspired you to do the single? What inspired you? What is the basis of the song that you did?
Oh, the song is called Believe, and it's a collaboration with another brother out of DC. He did the track. His name is Talib. Taheem Malik. Excuse me, Ty.
That's all right.
Taheem Malik. And he saw me on the corner just like this, like many people do. And he said, yo, brother, I like what you're doing. He said, I got a track. I want you to help me write it. He gave me the music. I wrote the lyrics, put guitars on it, and put it out. It's called Believe. It probably could apply to every woman I've ever been involved with.
Every man. We all can relate to that one, brother. Yeah. We all done been hurt. We all can relate to that.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, that was my interview with Steve Long live on JD Live or Live Vibe. Y'all know what it is. It's show Live Vibe. I'm too excited right now, man. You understand? Got me twisting my tongue up, so don't edit that out. Keep all the good stuff in, mistakes and everything. Somebody going to come. Look here. By the way, Nike, Adidas, Puma, Safeway, Giants, whoever you are, we want sponsorship, man. And if we can't get it, you too know how to make you get it, baby. And this was a live interview with my man Steve Long with his new hot single. Be prepared to see that in your CD stores, anywhere, wherever you're going to shop at, man. It's going to be there. Borders, Starbucks, wherever you at, man. Be prepared to see that, man. It was a pleasure to do an interview
you,
with you,
JD.
Steve,
I appreciate
man.
It, brother.
It's about time, man. Yeah. I'm going to do this interview for how long? 5 years? I finally got to it, y'all. Thank y'all for taking the time out to look at the show, man. And we got some more hot topics coming up. Stay tuned. It's your man JD on Live Vibe. Thank y'all for tuning in with the next up-and-coming artist by the name of Steve Long. If you want to catch him live, he's downtown at 13th and G Street. But you ain't going to be able to do it very long because sooner or later you want to be paying that $15, $30 to see him at the Warner Theater or something. So He did his thing. I'm out. I enjoyed this Real People Live 5. It's your man JD. One.